Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to take full page screenshot in Google Chrome without any extension. So to do this, you must need to install Google Chrome. Now open up your Google Chrome. And let's suppose I'm on this page and I'm on this web page and I want to take a screenshot of that without any kind of extension. So to do this, you can see that there are top three dot button in the top right side of your Google Chrome. Now click on that and here you'll be able to see all the options. Click on more tools and go to developer tools. So in this tools, you'll be able to see lots of steps. Just ignore them and take a look in the right middle of your screen. Now you can see follow my cursor, click on the three dot. And here you can see run command, click on that. Now you need to search for a screenshot. So search for a screenshot and here you'll be able to see capture full size screenshot. You can also capture area screenshot if you want, but as we want to full, select the second option. And here you'll be able to see your pages, a screenshot of this web page will be taken and there will be a pop-up option to save your screenshot, right? Now you can select the directory where you want to save. Let's say for sake of example, I'm gonna save it to desktop. Now click on save. So here you can see your file is downloaded. And if you take a look in the desktop, now you can see you'll be able to find the full page screenshot. So in this way, you'll be able to take full page screenshot in a Google Chrome without any extension.